Former MBTA manager accused of threatening to rape a coworker has been found not guilty. The verdict in the trial of 66-year-old John Keady came in just a short time ago. Keady was charged after a female worker said that he made the threat when she suggested hiring outside electricians for a project. Keady's attorney said that his words were, quote, not a literal threat, calling them hyperbole. The trial lasted less than 2 days before he was acquitted.